commissioners and I in our AI commission have recently proposed a formal U.S.-India strategic tech alliance, literally a formal activity of the U.S. government, to develop a regional tech strategy and collaborate on joint research and development projects, talent exchanges, aligning our regulatory regimes, and using AI to address common societal concerns. The commission sees the tech alliance as a critical step in the strategic focus or refocus of U.S. policy in the Indo-Pacific region around emerging technology with India as its focal point. The tech alliance would build on the already strong relationship that we already have between the two largest democracies and focus on developing and implementing a strategy for emerging technology in this region. We recommend that this tech alliance involve periodic high-level meetings to develop an overarching strategy on issues involving emerging technology in the region. It would be supplemented with regular working groups to develop concrete operational venues for cooperation in a way that would be obvious, but I would suggest advanced joint research and development projects around AI, talent exchanges and talent flows, a range of issues on innovation, including emerging technology investment, aligning export controls, investment screening, and intellectual property rights, and the development of AI for societal application, and of course, using AI to counter disinformation. That list is a pretty good list for us to start with. We've also asked the United States Department of State to partner with India's Ministry of External Affairs to hold an inaugural high-level meeting and to use that meeting to agree on a concrete agenda, if you will, for collaboration. We also recommend that the U.S. government pursue formal AI cooperation agreements in the overall region, the Indo-Pacific region. This includes deepening the cooperation that the U.S., Australia, India, and Japan have through this quad that I mentioned earlier. This recommendation builds on the growing support for the Quadrilateral Security Dialogue and the other nations in the Pacific region to focus on AI cooperation for both defense and security purposes. There's so many areas in which the two countries can deepen their collaboration. We think it would be particularly fruitful to examine joint R&D in advanced AI applications, talent exchange,